गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर लवेबल स्टूडेंट, आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन। इन दिस कोरोना पैंडेमिक वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग यू हार्ड कॉपी स्टडी मटेरियल एंड इन दिस हार्ड कॉपी वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग यू एक्सरसाइज एंड समरीज एंड सो यू शुड फॉलो इट एंड फॉलो योर टेक्स्ट बुक, फॉलो द हार्ड कॉपी। सो द टुडेज चैप्टर इज इन योर इन स्टैंडर्ड 5 सोशल स्टडीज। So and before we have discussed your chapter 4 and the today's topic is in your standard in chapter 4 exercise. So let's go to the exercise. We will discuss about your short question and long question. So let's go to the topic. The climate of Kashmir is this. It's hot, cold and hot and humid. It is cold weather. Kashmir is always cold weather. The sun rays fall directly on the equator because the equator line is the middle of the earth. The death zone is located between the Tropic of Cancer in the north and Tropic of Capricorn in the south. It's torrid zone. Torrid zone is the right answer. And the regions falling in the death zone are very cold. It's frigid zone. Which among the following is a reason for global warming? The answer is deforestation, increase in carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. Both are the reason for global warming. And fill in the blanks with the help of words in the box. The equator passes through the middle of the earth. The death of the earth is the middle of the earth. The regions in the death zone have moderate climate. It's temperate zone. And the height of a place above the sea level is known as its altitude. We have discussed before. The height of a place above the sea level is known as its altitude. Sea breeze blows from the sea and land. And due to loss of trees, the amount of death is increasing in the atmosphere. It is carbon dioxide. Give reasons. Equatorial regions have hot and humid climate. Why? The equator passes through the middle of the sun rays, middle of the earth. The sun rays fall directly on this part of the earth. So the equatorial regions have hot and humid climate. Frigid zone has very cold climate. Why? The frigid zone has very cold climate. Because the sun rays are most slanted in this zone, so this zone has very cold climate. Places located at very high altitude have cool climate. The temperature of a place depends on its altitude. As we move above the sea level, the temperature begins to decrease, so the place located at very high altitude have cool climate. And then greenhouse gases are responsible for global warming. Why? Due to greenhouse effect, the mean temperature of the earth is increasing and this is also known as carbon dioxide. Because of deforestation, we are facing a lot of carbon dioxide gases and we are losing oxygen in our environment. So and four, these greenhouse gases are responsible for global warming. And answer the following question. Differentiate between weather and climate. What is weather and what is climate? Weather is the condition of air, temperature, wind, pressure, rainfall and humidity in the atmosphere. It is a mixture of air, temperature, wind and pressure. And what is climate? Climate is the average weather condition of a place over a long period of time. The climate of a place shows similar weather conditions over a big area. Write the location of the temperate zone. The regions between Tropic of Cancer and Arctic Circle in the northern hemisphere, I have discussed before in the chapter. The location of temperate zone here. The location of temperate zone. Regions between Tropic of Cancer and Arctic Circle in the northern hemisphere, and between the Tropic of Capricorn and the Antarctic Circle in the southern hemisphere, fall in the temperate zone. Okay, then explain in brief sea breeze and land breeze. What is sea breeze and what is land breeze? Land gets heated and also cools down faster than water. During the day, the land gets heated faster and the air above it rises. So the cool air from the above the sea blows towards the land and cools in the temperature on land. It is called sea breeze. In the evening, the land cools down faster and water is still warm. So the air above water is warm and that is above the land is cool. This cool air from the land moves towards water, replace the rising warm air. This is called land breeze. What is global warming? Write its effect. The average increases of temperature on the earth is causing global warming and deforestation and high increasing in carbon dioxide gases causing global warming. And effects of global warming: rapid melting of glaciers, ice caps, rise in sea level may result in submerging of islands and coastal areas in water. Warming of ocean water can cause heavy rainfall, which may flood the low-lying areas. It may adversely affect the animals found in the polar regions. This is all about your exercise 4. You should practice it at your home and note down in your notebook. And stay home, stay safe. Thank you. Good luck.